Hello everyone, welcome to Sugi Cooks. In this video, I'm going to share how to prepare a delicious brinjal curry for biryani. This is a typical Muslim style brinjal curry and it's a perfect side dish for biryani, variety rice or even chapati. This curry is spicy, tangy and flavourful and I'm sure you'll have extra servings of biryani with this delicious curry. To prepare this, I've taken 8 small purple brinjals chopped lengthwise, 2 medium-sized onions thinly sliced, tomato puree of 2 medium-sized tomatoes, 1 teaspoon ginger-garlic paste, 2 green chilies, few curry leaves and 1/4 teaspoon hing. For whole spices, mustard seed, urad dal, cumin seed, whole peppercorns, fenugreek seed and fennel seed. For spice powders, turmeric powder, chilli powder and Kashmiri chilli powder. Extract tamarind juice out of small gooseberry sized tamarind. Take 2 tablespoons peanuts and 2 tablespoons black sesame seeds. I've used black sesame seeds which will give nice dark color to curry. You can also use white sesame seeds. Dry roast peanuts and sesame seeds in low flame for 5 minutes. And then grind them to a coarse paste. Also take 3 tablespoons sesame oil. In a hot pan, add oil. Gently drop the sliced brinjals to the hot oil. Make sure brinjals are dry or else the oil might splash. Fry them in medium flame for a good 5 to 8 minutes, tossing them in constant intervals. The brinjals are now well roasted. Take them out. The roasted brinjals are now ready. In the same pan, to the leftover oil, add the tempering ingredients. Give a quick toss for 1 minute. Add the sliced onions with a little salt. Toss until onions turn translucent and crisp. Add ginger garlic paste, green chilli, curry leaves and hing. Toss quickly for 1 to 2 minutes. Add the spice powders. Toss in low flame for 1 to 2 minutes. Add the tomato puree. Combine the tomato puree with the onion masala. Cook for 2 to 3 minutes until tomato mixture becomes thick. Now add the prepared peanut sesame seed paste. Add required salt for the curry. Combine well. Now cook covered in low flame for 10 minutes. The masala is now well cooked. Add the prepared tamarind extract and more water if required. Combine well. Let it boil for 2 to 3 minutes. Now add the roasted brinjals. Combine well. Cook covered in low flame for 10 minutes. The brinjal curry is now well cooked. For this curry, brinjal should be cooked soft and mushy. Garnish with coriander leaves. This is a perfect and a tasty side dish for biryani, variety rice or even chapati. Do try preparing this brinjal curry for biryani and share your valuable feedbacks and comments on how you liked it. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and press the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any of my future video updates. See you very soon in another interesting recipe. Until then, happy cooking and stay healthy.